15th hole here is a par 4, dogleg left. You want to take it over the trees on the left side, leave a good angle into the green.